Hey guys, welcome back to my Minecraft Create Mod series, and episode 2, we're going to be looking at gearboxes. Now, this is going to be a real basic episode, really quick. We have the water wheel from last episode is still here. We've got the triple one, and I have got over here a redstone lamp, which I want to be powered, and the only way I can possibly think of powering it is by moving this redstone block, 3 blocks over to here. Now, I'm using a piston from the Create Mod as well, which we are going to use today, but I'm not going to really show you much on how that works. I'm just going to show you gearboxes today, because that's what we want to focus on. So, what we're going to do, we're going to start by adding some shafts to the side of the water wheel, just to bring that out slightly. Then what we're going to do is use this vertical gearbox to bring the shaft so it's facing downwards this time. And then what we're going to do is use another vertical gearbox down here so we can move it this way. But it doesn't line up with my gears. So what we're going to have to use is a horizontal one just here. Now that has then changed this so it goes down here through these gearboxes into this horizontal gearbox, which then, if I add some shafts to here, will very slowly move my redstone block so that it will power that redstone lamp eventually. Yay! It did it! And that's how gearboxes work. So basically what they're doing is changing the direction of the stress units. So they're coming out of the water wheel here. Now, we wanted them to be over there, so we've had to change it so that they were coming down. And then we've had to change directions so that they're coming across. Otherwise, everything would have to be in a straight line, which just wouldn't work. But that's gearboxes, and that is episode 2 of the series, showing you how they work and what you can do with them. Now, obviously, this is very basic stuff, but it's going to be really key going forward, knowing how to use gearboxes. So what we're going to do next episode is look at the pistons and how they work and how we set them up. But this was a very, very short episode on just how to use the gearboxes, so that you'll have that for next time. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more of these in the future. Cheers. Bye.